Our playground at Hounslow Heath Infants used to look like this.
At Hounslow Heath Infants, we've been working for many years to develop a cross-curricular, theme-based planning. We were looking to develop a curriculum that's engaging, exciting, and accessible for all pupils. And we were also looking for opportunities to extend the learning well beyond the confines of the classroom.
This is Julian. He has built super adobes all around the world, like Nepal, India, and Zimbabwe.
Well, we were really lucky to hear about Julian Faulkner and the work he does with Small Earth, building adobe homes globally. We contacted him with a design brief, including challenging spaces, places for outdoor learning, and most importantly, a natural environment in which to grow.
In June 2010, the build began.
This is the sand zone.
Children really enjoy the real aspects of the Earth curriculum, especially when we had taken them out for our actual lesson about Africa, where they were able to explore the outdoor area and have a look at the different animals.
The children have definitely become more motivated. We were looking at safari and safari animals, so instead of having the children looking at clips in the classroom or looking at books, we brought them outside and created a safari area.
My name's Julian Faulkner from Small Earth, following on from our successful build over at Hounslow Heath Infant School and our collaboration with the development of the Earth curriculum. We've been invited by the Southbank Centre to see if we can replicate that build for their Festival of the World, which is running for 3 months of this summer. It's been a really exhilarating experience. We've all thoroughly enjoyed ourselves. I think that everybody that comes and visits here will really enjoy participating and playing on the structures that we've built for them.
sorrow.